Tin reacts with dilute hydrochloric acid to produce hydrogen gas and tin chloride. This is balanced chemical equation between tin and dilute hydrochloric acid.